you do a PhD, you can get stuck in your little bubble. You'll be in your room, on your own, and it can get quite lonely. But when you come here, you can see just how many people are doing a PhD, how much fun they have doing it. But it really helps you to learn as well, like, oh, actually, that's related to my PhD. Maybe I'll go speak to that person or get some advice from them about how they handled their data. Even if they're doing something completely different to you, there's always something to learn from other folk.
It's just a really good showcase of everything that goes on at the uni. So I was doing the 3-minute thesis in the research film competition, so sort of short ways to show what you're researching without going too technical.
Massive range of researchers who I wouldn't normally interact with, and I wouldn't normally have the chance to share the work that I do on aphasia with these people. So that was really, really enjoyable, and also it's been so interesting to hear about all the other research that's going on at the university that I'm not normally exposed to either. So I've really enjoyed it. I've had a really, really good day.